Audia Priscilla and
Isila Gunawan
and Yolanda.
Okay, here we will tell or tell you a little about the tourists in the city of Siak.
One of them is Maharatu Park.
Come on, let you see what Maharatu Park is like. Let's go.
Hello guys. As we can see, this is Maharatu Park
that stretches around 1,827 square meter. Maharatu Park is defined as Egypt to the second consort of Sultan Sharif Hashim.
And here we can see the beauty of the atmosphere around Maharatu Park, which on the outskirts of this park is surrounded by the Siak River, and from here we can see the glass bridge across the Siak River.
Hello guys, here you can see the symbol of the Siak Kingdom,
where this symbol tells a lot about the history of Sultan Sharif Hashim, starting from traditional Kari Mosque, the coronation of the Sultan of Siak, and other official events.
Well, this is one of the center that is often visited is Maharatu Park, namely the Shahabuddin Grand Mosque, which is allegedly of the 10th Siak Kingdom,
namely Sultan Sharif Qasim II, and was built in 1882.
Hello guys, this is Tom of the Siak Kingdom too, which is located next to the Shahabuddin Grand Mosque, measuring 22 to 625 meters. And it's time to say a few. What's the point in saying that when you know how I'll react? You think you can just take it back, but shit just don't work like that.
Okay, that's the end of our vlog. I'm Audia Priscilla and
Isra Gunawan
and
Yolanda.
Goodbye. See you.